freedom to film. Apparently, there was some kind of altercation here. So apparently there was an altercation between this guy and this woman in the van over here. What's up?
How's it going, bro?
How you doing?
Alright, what's up with this?
Oh, just recording.
Well,
yeah. Huh?
I hope I'm not in trouble.
No, you're not in trouble.
I know, because this is transfer property, so I'm just making sure everything's okay.
Yeah, I'm just checking it out.
Yeah. I guess they're saying this demo here in a black shirt.
Yeah, I heard something along the lines of he assaulted her or something.
Yeah,
so.
I know who you are.
Who
I've
am
heard
I?
About you. You go around recording yourself that you know, breaking the law.
Breaking the law? I don't break the law.
No, can I finish?
Go ahead.
Let's say for instance, it's in the cop breaks the law. Or
well, yeah, I just
I mean, you know, you record again.
Well,
wait
sure.
a minute, officer, you're breaking the law too.
I go and just check things out and hold police accountable.
Mm-hmm.
And right now, I'm just exercising my First Amendment right to gather information and document.
You're right.
What's going on a public sidewalk? So
that woman over there saying that this guy went over there and assaulted her. Yeah. This guy said, and give me the cop. He told the cop, I want your name and your badge number.
So yeah.
Suit, I can go ahead and press charges on you.
Right.
For harassing me.
What's your name, sir?
AJ.
AJ? Alright. Well, thanks for being cordial here.
I'm here.
Usually when I go around and record, people get really upset, you know, with
care,
the camera,
bro.
You know, I'm not trying to,
you're expressing your First Amendment rights.
Exactly.
You have the right.
Exactly.
You know, bottom line.
And I appreciate, you know, independent.
Yeah, independent. You. I want to take my picture, man.
I'm taking your picture.
See?
You're on a public sidewalk, sir, and so am I. You're in public. Okay, well, I mean, if you don't want to be on camera, just turn around.
So you have you in case of blood, I guess.
See, I get that all the time, people that get...
Well, people can say whatever they do.
Get upset, you know, and I've actually had a woman assault me on a public sidewalk for recording, and, you know, I just... Is that my phone or your phone? I can't answer that right now. So yeah, I just...
You have every right.
Yeah, you know,
every
I just...
Every right. That is in your First Amendment.
Exactly. And I appreciate you, you know, being cordial and respecting that.
Oh yeah.
I just like to check things out. I live in the city and, you know, just... I see something, I record it.
I think if you're wearing shorts.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice today.
Yeah, it is.
So, are you in charge of the Transpo property here, or are you just?
I can't say I'm in charge. I just work with all my partners.
Oh, okay.
You know, we all work together. As far as sergeant, I was a victory towards combat.
That's so awesome.
I wear my sergeant's friends for a purpose. Take care, my friend.
Yeah, you too, AJ.
Thank you.
Appreciate talking. All right, I just hooked my mic up here. It's kind of windy. So I'm just hanging around here, see what happens here. Apparently this woman was assaulted by this guy here wearing the red hat. Not too happy with me recording him. Sorry to disappoint your gods, but I am on a public sidewalk. This is at the corner of Michigan Street and South Street, South Bend, Indiana, at the Transpo bus facility we have right over there. Probably deciding what to do here based on what evidence or factual information they have. taking a picture. This is concluded. We'll see you on the next one.